So part three, I was working on doing mango, and I have to fix that blue stuff. And then my custom, I have to fix that, her eyes, and this black thing. And then I'll move on to her body and Freddy. First, I'm gonna do her. Okay, so let's do this.
See, I painted stuff off camera because it was night and I didn't have enough time to make a video, so I just painted it. I'll fix the eyes, don't worry.
But I fixed the thing, and as you can see, I made her ears blue and pink, and I made her.
I changed it to not being nail polish because I don't really want it to be. So. Okay, now I'm gonna let that dry.
They're drying right now, and only she's drying. And I'm gonna do an ankle next because so I'm gonna do an ankle. I'm gonna try to cover up that, but I can never cover up that. So I'll just leave it since I'm gonna be painting those areas anyway. But yeah. Let me cover the body this time. And I don't wanna get any paint on me. Okay, that's good enough. the mango and Freddy. I'm about to buy Chica's paint, but if we go back to Walmart today or something or whatever, ask if I can buy yellow. I'm not gonna do orange because I just need orange for her beak, and that's a waste of paint. And I'm not really gonna use orange for anything else. But yeah, I have orange at home, so we'll see how that works. I think his eyes, I know his eyes are black, but that's how they're gonna be, and I need to fix the back of him, so yeah,
be right back.
Okay, I'm letting him dry. Also, I did Jay's custom. Comment down below if you like it. I did the black tail, the white hair, the purple ears. He didn't say what eyes, so I just did pink eyes because that was one of the colors. That. So he basically has every color that I got, except for, he basically has all the colors. White, black, pink, brown, and purple. So it has all the colors that I bought. Comment down below if you like it, because I really do. I might go to the flea market on Sunday because that's when they open. And I'll see if I find more LPS. So, yeah. And I might customize it. I might. I probably not. If I find good LPS. But the horse is probably going to be my mascot from now on. Let me see if it's dry. The horse is probably gonna be my mascot. So yeah. And don't do it because I can't paint. And I have to fix the hair when I'm all done with everything else because I keep going back on face. But now I'm actually gonna do the body. So be right back. Okay guys, so while they're drying. So yes, they're still drying. I'm gonna go find more LPS to paint. Okay, so I'm gonna move that shelf over, I don't know where, just to my side, and I'm gonna put all my LPS on it. And I have them color coded, tannish colors, red and pink, black, white, black and white, orange, yellow, green, blue, purple, and white and gray. So now that I have this basket. It is for random things. And the reason I don't want to paint this into Freddy is because I like him like the way he is. So if I find one at the garage sale, I'll get it. Because they're only $1. But these are all my LPS customs that I want to paint and I don't want. So I'm thinking about this one. So I'm gonna put this one. And let's just paint this one. This one is supposed to be a zombie. So yeah. I'm gonna I'll do this one for now.
Yeah.
Okay, I was gonna make her brown, but since mostly all of them, or not mostly all of them, but since Freddy's brown and Jay's is brown, since Jay's is brown, two want them are brown, so I'm going to make her purple. Gloves on. Okay, so now let's paint her. This always happens. Whatever. I know I should have painted her white, but I'm only going to paint the body white, because the body is tan, and the head was already kind of painted, so it was easy to paint. Freddy, I'm going to do his eyes. Okay. Not that much. So. I'm going to be using this one. Okay, I'm gonna come back to you guys because it's kind of hard. So yeah. Okay, here it is. And now I'm going to take the back of this, dip it into the white, and put the little drop. Should be done then. Yep. Mine is almost done, guys. And, alright, this time, this is still, I feel it's kind of wet. But whatever. I'm not using my gloves because kind of oversized. It looks like a piece. But I'm going to paint her nose. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so I painted the nose. So now that's left of this purple is paint. So let's work on Mango's eyes. I forgot what Mango looks like, so I'm gonna up a picture of her. Okay, I'll see you guys in part two. Bye. I mean, whatever part. Not part two, whatever part.